We've got a nice pair of an African wood owl roosting in this dense foliage. Here, as you can see, the African wood owl is strictly a nocturnal bird. It normally perches in dense forest cover. It has a yellow bill, as you can see here. And yellow legs. It's usually seen after dark. Unlike other owls, this owl is lacking ear tufts. This wood owl has a pale rufous facial disc, as you can see here.